And if anything useful?
Another fabulous token.
Just gonna take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
All right, let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains!
What's that sound?
Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.
Don't think so. Oh, That reset the fountains. It shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. That's another. Here for your amusement.
You've got two more to go. Only one left.
Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough. Hear that sound? Is there another fountain? Another Hoysalar token for my collection. Found anything interesting?
Got another token for our collection.
I'm just gonna take a look around. Happy hunting.
You're mine.
Good. Once again. Pop in my pocket, little token.
After all that, you find anything?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token. Hey. Notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Looks like there might be a road leading up there.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Hello again. There isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there. From me. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
Watch out. The rebels might be here already.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured? Not yet.
I've got your back.
Waiting on Cobra 8.
Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Got you! Anything over there? Nothing. We got them! Where did they go?
They should not have crossed us!
Come on, then.
We need to move!
Let's go!
on them! On it!
That could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find a giant waterfall.
Sounds good. What's this?
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Looked like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
How about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. You. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing. The
big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet.
One trident coming up. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this old treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.